Here's 24-year-old Eric Watkins taking on 46-year-old boxing legend Roy Jones Jr. Sunday night. Young guy should be able to handle the old fellow, right? Wrong. And that's what you call a painful lesson. Jones Jr. took care of business with a vicious left hook. All Watkins could do was ask the ref for help and then later stumble over to his corner while in a complete daze. Chalk one up for old people.
That was just one hell of a left hook.